Adam Mutton has asked us how to paint the uniforms of the Ice Warriors of Valhalla. Now, there's loads of variations on this uniform, so we've picked one that we think looks particularly cool and appears in a piece of artwork in the Astra Militarum Codex. Now, this is for the Valhallan 1212th, the Cold Bloods, and to do it, we recommend you undercoat your miniature with Mechanica Standard Grey, which you can see is exactly what I've done with my miniature here. Then what we need to do is paint in the bedroll and also the trousers using Steel Legion Drab and then shade all these details using Agrax Earthshade. After that, we'll need Skaven Black Dinge to neaten up the greatcoat, followed by a highlight of Storm Vermin Fur. And then we're going to highlight the other details, so the trousers and bedroll, using Baneblade Brown. But we need to apply some Steel Legion Drab first of all, which I'm going to be applying with my medium layer brush. And as always, you want to use your palette to control your paint, so well, you can apply it to exactly where you need it. So we need to make sure it's thinned down and nice and smooth like this. And the details we're looking to paint in are the trousers, which you can see there's not much of them visible on this miniature, but it'll vary depending on your pose of the model. And then you also want to paint in the bedroll as well. With that done, we're now ready to shade the uniform by applying a coat of Agrax Earthshade all over it. Once the shade is completely dry, we're ready to start neatening up the dark grey using Skaven Black Dinge. And you want to apply this over most of the dark grey areas, but just avoiding the areas where the shade settled the most. So for example, the little crease down there, I'll miss that part, but paint on either side of it. Once you've finished applying that layer, you're ready to begin highlighting. So first of all, we need Storm Vermin Fur. With a small layer brush, we're just going to go all the way around the edge of the coat like this, just picking out that line. But also you want to paint any creases that you find as well. For example, this one just along here. And once you've finished applying that highlight, you're ready to move on to highlighting with Baneblade Brown. Now for this, you want to highlight the lighter parts, so the trousers and the bedroll. Once again, just picking out the sharpest creases and folds with just fine lines of this colour. But this is also a great final highlight for the greatcoat too. So what you want to do is just pick out the very sharpest parts and just paint a small amount of this colour along, just like that, to finish that detail off. And there we are, that's the uniform for this Valhallan complete, ready for those smaller details like the leather and the lasguns to be painted in. Now this colour scheme's great for painting lots of these troops really quickly, and it's actually really fun to do as well. So Adam, I really hope that helps you out painting your Valhallan army, and we'll see you all again soon.